When does new information come out about my health insurance plan for next year? Well, that information is going to come out in October and November, when you're going to be able to find out what changes your insurance company is making in your current plan and what's going to be available to you in 2017. You will get a renewal letter from your current insurance company. They'll say, hey, your plan's staying the same, or hey, here are the changes that are happening. That letter will also say, if you're receiving subsidies under the Affordable Care Act, that assuming nothing changes, here's what your premium will be for next year. If you get that letter and you're happy, you don't have to do anything. You just roll right along. But if you're not happy with your current plan, if your income has changed, or if you really feel that you seriously do want to shop to make sure you're getting the best plan for you, you get in touch with me, we look at the changes, and we map out the direction we want to go for 2017. I'm happy to do that with you. Give me a call. It's 574-306-2028.